MMA, do you even stunt in real life? If yes, what kind of?
Bye, have a great time!
Show off your best football skill. What kind of shoes do you have? Right, so these are the shoes that I wear the most. I'm pretty sure that they are Michael Jordan's. Pretty sure, yeah. And yeah, they're really comfy and they fit well with your socks, as you can see. This fucking hurts. Fits perfect. And they also have this like very well built design, as you can see. Like they're very portable, so you can just put them in your pocket. And no one will even notice. Q&A, have you ever said the letter M with your mouth open? Yeah, that's not really possible, I think.
Okay, I think this thing is on, so I'm gonna head up and let Erik know that I'm back. I can hear him recording inside, so let's go.
What the hell? Yes, he's back. Didn't I tell all of you clones to stay away? Yeah, but everyone keeps telling us to come back. Look, I don't think anyone wants you guys to come back. Come on, why wouldn't anyone want us back? Oh, I don't know, maybe because one of you guys burnt down my house once? Yeah, but that wasn't me. I would never have the tools to pull anything like that off. Yes, maybe, but I don't care because anytime you guys come around, something bad happens. But I promise, I won't cause any trouble at all. What the hell was that? Hmm? Never mind, but listen. If you want to stay here, you and I will have to go through a ton of rules that you will have to follow, okay? Yeah, I'm 100% willing to do that, as long as... As long as what? You know what? This was a pretty bad idea anyway, so I'm just gonna... leave. Okay, see ya. Okay, that was weird.
What the heck's that smell?
Hazardous, do you prefer Messi or Ronaldo? Team Hazardous all the way, baby. Can you have your own DIY show?
DIY with Hazardous.
Hey guys, welcome back to Do It Yourself with Hazardous. In today's episode, since it's summertime, we are making a hat to protect ourselves from the sun. The items you will need are the following.
A scissor, some tape, and a piece of paper. Start off by placing the paper in front of you. Fold the paper in half and very gently apply some force to the edge. There you go. Next up, bring out your scissor. Begin cutting off the edges of the paper to make your hat look extra good. Oh yeah.
And finally, place the paper on your head. And tape it on there. And there you go, a beautiful hat that will protect you from the sun. And also make it really hard for you to talk.
So beautiful.
Erik, show us your gymnastic skills. Okay, so let's try to do a split. Okay guys, let's do this. So let's see here.
Oh god.
Who can say where the road goes?
Can you do some ping pong trick shots in your house? Let's do it.
Cheers, guys.
Show us your dance moves.
I'm bad.
Can you do a vid with your mom?
Cool.
Put 30 clothespins on your face. Okay, so 30 is never going to work, so we have I think this is 15 or 20. Hold on, let me check. 7, 8, 20. Okay, so this is 20 right here. So let's try that instead. And I feel like this is going to hurt. So let's see here. Where do we put the first one? Maybe my cheek?
That's your chin, you idiot.
Yeah, that's not too bad. Not too bad at all. One over here. That's 3. There we go. I look beautiful. This is starting to hurt now. Oh god. I'm gonna have to hurry up because this hurts quite a bit. Oh, bad idea. Bad idea. Ears hurt. Holy shit, that hurts. Oh god, hurry up. No, 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 no. This hurts so much. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Oh god. Let's do the nose. Let's do the nose. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oof. Ow, ow. One more. One more. One more. Did it. 20. Oh god. My face. Shit, there's one more. There's one more. Look how red my face is. Oh god, I am never doing that again. Who is better at football, you or the Skill Twins? Well, let's find out.
This is the official final, Skill Twins Joseph and Zane.
Joseph here from the Skill Twins, I'm gonna battle Hazardous.
And then we have on the right corner, Mr. Rey Mysterio. Erik, I want to see a handshake before the game, gentlemen. Oh, lol. Okay, let's do this.
Oh man.
Oh!
Nice skills, man.
Hey!
Hazardous, how is everything going?
Shit. Oh! Hazardous!
Are they gonna pick your winner?
Oh!
Yeah, I think that they are just a little bit better than me. Just a little bit. So I have to draw a self-portrait with my non-dominant hand, which is my left hand, under 15 seconds. Okay, here we go. I got my drawing board ready. I guess I just start whenever. Let's see, let's time this. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Nice head, really nice head actually. Get my swag hair in. There's one eye, two eyes. I'm not sure that's an eye, what the hell. Alright, 15 seconds. I mean, I'm almost as good as Picasso. Do we look about the same? Hey Hazardous, can you do a trick shot involving one spoon, one ball, and one random object? Let's do it.
Okay, so I'm going to use one hairdryer, one ping pong ball, and of course, the spoon.
Okay, so we're gonna place this right here, and then turn it on. And then we're gonna try to hit the spoon with our ball. No, wait. We're gonna try to hit the ball with our spoon from the stream of the hairdryer into the cup over there. Okay, guys, let's do this. Here we go. Back to the trick.